In 2005, a man killed my 4-year-old daughter, Haley, and my husband, Joey, and later hired David Ralston as his attorney.
David Ralston used a legislative loophole to delay Amanda from getting her day in court.
My case was never important to David Ralston. He made me relive that nightmare again and again. That's not how we treat people around here.
David Ralston, there's something wrong here.